Hey guys, this is David Kwan. Now, I don't know about you guys, but if there's one thing in my life that I dread doing so very much, it's having to do laundry. Having to do laundry is like a symbol for me of how far I've come in life, that I'm a grown-up now, and how immature I still am. So, behind this computer is actually, and I'll show you. See that? These are all the clothes, dirty clothes, that I need to do laundry with. And that pile of clothes has been there for maybe a little over 3 weeks or longer than that. So clearly, I really, really need to do laundry. But it's something that I always keep procrastinating on. It's something I just really dread doing. And it's a symbol of the fact that I'm a grown-up now. I say that because it didn't used to be. Laundry used to be not a big deal. You know, it's only after I moved out to college, and well, even in college it wasn't such a big deal, but it's when I started living on my own, and especially in New York City, where that's when it's become such a big deal. As a kid, you know, I lived with my parents in their home. We had washing machines and drying machines inside our own house. It was not a big deal, and laundry wasn't even the chore that I was really had to do. The chores I was responsible for, you know, were washing dishes, vacuum cleaning every weekend, the whole house, cleaning my room, stuff, taking out the trash, stuff of that nature, which as a kid is still annoying, but it's kind of something that you're expected to do. Laundry was not even something that was in my mind. My mom or dad would take care of it. Usually, you know, I would just have this. All I would do is I would just put my dirty clothes in this laundry basket. Then every week, they take that basket and do the laundry. Not a big deal. It's still not a big deal if I go over to my parents' home and they're living in Tennessee. So if I visited them last week, which I probably should have done for Mother's Day, but if I did that, you know, laundry is not a problem. They have their own laundry room in the basement floor of their house. Of our house, I guess. Not a big deal, but it's as kind of a person living on my own, as a grown-up, like I feel like whenever I look at the pile of dirty clothes, that's when I realize, oh, I'm actually like a grown-up now. That's the one thing that reminds me that I'm not a little teenager kid anymore. You know, it's something that I have to do, and it's so annoying because, you know, living in New York City, I live in an apartment setting which doesn't have a washing machine and drying machine inside the building. I mean, that's not to say some New Yorkers do have that luxury, and I call it a luxury, but I don't. It's not something I know I'm whining a bit here. This is like a first world problem, but it's my biggest issue in my life currently. I know. I'm a spoiled kid. But, yeah, like, just 2 blocks down from my apartment is the laundromat, and I have to take it down there. And just the thought of doing that, it just really is dreadful. Don't know why. But the way I do it is also really ridiculous. I take that pile of dirty clothes, and what I usually do is I stuff it into this gigantic suitcase. This is my laundry bag, and my traveling companion. But yeah, I just stuff it in there, and I gotta make sure I have a lot of quarters too. Or if I don't, maybe I gotta make sure I at least have a lot of dollar bills and $5 bills to change it into quarters. And that's also the funny thing about my life is I don't handle cash really that much. Whenever I buy something, it's usually with my debit card. It's over the internet. I pay my rent with a check. So the way I live my life, I don't use cash, but I do need to use cash. And I always keep that in mind. It's like I gotta have bunch of small dollar bills or $5 bills. I gotta make sure that I have that because I have to do laundry, because I have to change them into quarters for the washing and drying machines at the local laundromat. Ah, so annoying that I have to keep doing that. So the only reason I use cash is to prepare myself to do laundry, and you know, for social occasions. But those are pretty rare. Laundry is much more important. That's the reason why I need to have dollar bills with me. And change them into quarters. And I have a separate wallet for quarters. That's how, you know, I prepare for my laundry. The worst thing is that I know it's like a set block of time that I have to commit to doing laundry. It takes at least 2 hours. You know, washing machine takes about 30 minutes, and then drying machine takes about an hour. So, aren't 30 minutes total, but the trips back and forth, you know, it's not 30 minutes, but it feels so long. And usually what I end up doing is, I put my clothes in the washing machine, and then I come back to my apartment, do a little something. Well, you know, washing, usually I stay in there, I wait until the washing is done, and then I put my clothes in the drying machine, then I come back to the apartment and I do something. I don't know, watch an episode of a TV show on Netflix. That usually is it. And then I go back there, I check to make sure that it's all dried, and it's one of the most unpleasant things to do in my life, which I know is saying how spoiled my life is, but yeah, laundry is that symbol of me, like, of having this responsibility that I wouldn't actually have if I was still living with my parents. Or if I had a house. I don't know. I think the older you grow up, laundry becomes a bigger and bigger responsibility. Because I now imagine myself, if I had kids and was married or something, and in that arrangement, laundry would be like a weekly thing. I would have to stress my kids to do, you know, to bring their dirty clothes. And, just thinking about that concept is kind of scary. But yeah, those are my, this has been my whining session for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. What are your experiences with having to do laundry? You know, share with me on the comment section below, or PM me, or whatever. Hope you enjoyed. Cheers.